Hello again, welcome for my technical channel. Today we have a plan to overhaul single stage centrifugal pump. Before commence the job, need to close inlet and outlet valves of the pump. Switch off the brake hold and measure the terminal voltage. Mark the connections and disconnect. To prevent the damage of the pressure gauge, remove at first. And then loosen and remove pump discharge connection. After then, remove the bolts of the suction connection. Lift up the motor together with the pump after holding bolts were removed. Please subscribe the channel and turn on notification for upcoming contents. Okay, let's disassemble the parts of the pump. At first, loosen and remove bolts of the pump holder. Detach the pump holder from the casing. And then, loosen and remove impeller nut with the washer while the shaft is holding. Loosen and remove casing bolts. Now we have disassembled all parts of the pump. Let's check the condition of the mechanical seal. This one is the stationary face of the mechanical seal and found some crack over the maintenance surface. That one is the rotating face and found in good condition. During overhaul, we need to check the condition of seal on the motor side. Now we need to replace the stationary fields of the mechanical seal. Press down and remove the stationary seal from the casing. Applying the grease on the elastomer of the new stationary seal before mounting it. Press down gently and fit the stationary seal. Apply the thin flames of the grease on the shaft. After that, mount the pump casing and attach by using the bolts. And here, we need to apply some lubricants on maintain phases of mechanical seal. And then, mount the rotating seal. Please don't forget to mount keel on the shaft. Mount the pump impeller over the mechanical seal. And then mount impeller nut with washer. To tighten the impeller nut, we need to hold and lock the shaft. After that, firmly tighten the impeller nut. applying the grease on the O-ring group of the pump piston. After that, mount the pump holder over the casing. Mount and tighten the holder bolts. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please don't forget to like and subscribe my channel for more upcoming contents.